there anything that you said specifically when you realized na, you know, he's conscious, makapag-usap kayo, stable yung condition? Ano yung sinabi mo sa kanya?
Sabi ko sa kanya, masama ka talagang damo. Sabi nga niya, pareho kami. So, yeah. So, ibig sabihin, yun, nakakapagbiru siya. So, ibig sabihin, and he looked okay. Yung meaning, he was pale but he wasn't ashen. So, hindi talaga bagamat maraming dugo ang nawala sa kanya. Pero, yun lang. Puro biruan lang ang pinag-usapan. Mahirap naman pag-usapan ng seryoso ng pagkakataon.
Sir, gano'ng katagal before dumating si Diana? How long were you in there till she arrived?
Nandun na siya. When nauna pa siya sa amin ni Speaker. Yeah, kuwan na lang siguro, yung apilan na lang ng pamilya is kung pwedeng bigyan ng privacy muna yung pamilya habang he's in stable condition, but he's asking that he be given enough privacy so he can sort out all the challenges that he's facing right now.
Thank you, sir.
Salamat.